Dear children, when we speak in English, where we have to emphasize the different vowels, we will understand by adding the vowels to the consonants. We have told you the first two, the k, kh additions. Now this is the turn of adding the vowels in the consonants g, which is made by G, or you can say that the G pronounce the G sound, and when we add double A, it becomes GA, I to G, double E to G, then GU, GU, GE, GAI, GO, GAU, GANG, GAH. Here you have to learn that by which letters adding A sound comes, by which letters U or U sound comes, I becomes by AI, O becomes by O, AU becomes by AU, ANG becomes by AN, and AH becomes by AH. It is the request to the parents that please explain the addition of vowels to the consonants and the different sounds pronounced by adding them. Now it is the turn of gh. Dear children, gh is made by adding g with h. G h makes gh sound. So when you have to write anything which is starting from gh, then you have to start that with g h. Then gh becomes by g h double a, ghi, g h I, ghi, g h double e, then ghu, g h u, ghu, double o, ghe, e, g h a I, ghai, ghang, g h a n, gh, g h a h. So this is the modern era where we have to use the mobile language also, and we write our ideas in the normal English, or you can say that we translate only the Hindi into the English writing, not proper the English language. So this is usable in that also, and also while speaking proper English, we need the knowledge of the sounds, so you may understand them from here. Today you have to work, you have to add all these vowels with the sounds a, e, e, u, u, a, I, o, au, ang, ah, among the ch and chh sound. Dear children, ch is ch and chh is ch. So dear parents, you have to make your child understand that what will make the cha, chi, ches, chu sounds, and the additions of vowels with the ch sounds also. Thank you. Have a nice day.